Back with an update to breaking news we brought you at the top of the show. Authorities say Alec Baldwin is the one who fired the gun that killed a crew member and injured another on the set of his new movie, Rust. The gun was supposed to be loaded with blanks. The film, which is being filmed in Santa Fe, New Mexico, has shut down production while police investigate.